Hi friends, and Gracie Lane 201. We're going to do an art activity. The things that you will need is maybe some balls, or you can use some marbles, a bucket, some paper, and paint. So what we're gonna do is, I've got my bucket here. I'm gonna take the paper. The paper's already in. So you're gonna take the paper, add some paint, a little bit of paint. Next, you're gonna take the balls, take the bucket, and roll. Roll up and down, side to side, around and around, however you like. So once that's done, take the paper out. What a cool art. The red and the blue make a pretty color. Once this is done, you're gonna take it, let it dry outside, and then once it's finished, cut it out, make a flower. So, yeah. Let's hope you guys have a good weekend. We miss y'all. Have fun. Bye.